Now, GLP has taken on almost cultural phenomenon thanks to Kim Kardashian and everybody else. But GLP-1 is an interesting story. It's a gut peptide, but it's also a brain peptide. Now, it's produced in these cells in your bowel called the L cells, but it's also produced in the back of your brain, in the hindbrain, a place called the nucleus tractus solitarius. And those neurons in the back here, the back of the brain, are producing GLP-1, just the same way it's being produced in your bowel. And the tracts in the back of your brain that are producing GLP-1 are projecting to the hypothalamus. And that is why someone who's taking these medicines for obesity will tell you, I don't crave the food in a maladaptive way the way I once did.
Because appetite is regulated from the hypothalamus primarily.
In addition, GLP-1 is projecting to the reward center. It's projecting to the cognitive control centers. And that caught our attention a number of years ago as we were looking at a variety of metabolic peptides as a way to better understand the mechanism of these disorders, but also how to treat these disorders.